Hello everyone, welcome to the English devotional from Soldiers of the Cross. Let's begin in prayer. Heavenly Father, I come before your holy presence and I thank you for the Sabbath day that you have given us. Thank you for this day of rest that we can dedicate ourselves to you, learning about you, resting in you. Father, I thank you so much that you love us enough to make this a commandment for our own well-being. Father, I ask that you will be with this devotional today as we spend some moments and time reflecting on your word, reflecting on the message that you have in store for us. Open up our spiritual eyes and ears for what you have for us today. Father, be with those who are struggling with their faith. You know what is going on and you know what is the cause of their struggle. I ask where there needs to be a change of perspective, that you will change their perspective. Where they need reconciliation, you will provide the reconciliation. Where there is a situation that they need guidance, that you will guide them. Father, whatever it is that is causing our brothers to struggle, our test of faith, or our spiritual malnourishment, bring it to our minds, Lord, so we can start to make small decisions to fix that problem. Never leave us alone. Always be with us, Lord. Continue knocking at the door of our heart, Lord, until we let you in fully and completely. In Jesus' name, amen. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Today's devotional is titled, The Church Testifies. It was written by Antonio Corrales and translated by Maria Elena Cardona. It was taken from the book Mesa de Fe, page 56. Our biblical base comes from Revelation chapter 11, verses 1 through 6. So says the Word of God. Then I was given a reed like a measuring rod, and the angel stood, saying, Rise and measure the temple of God, the altar, and those who worship there, but leave out the court, which is outside the temple, and do not measure it, for it has been given to the Gentiles, and they will tread the holy city underfoot for 42 months. And I will give power to my two witnesses, and they will prophesy 1,260 days, clothed in sackcloth. These are the two olive trees and the two lampstands standing before the God of the earth. And if anyone wants to harm them, fire proceeds from their mouth and devours their enemies. And if anyone wants to harm them, he must be killed in this manner. These have power to shut heaven, so that no rain falls in the days of their prophecy, and they have power over waters to turn them to blood and strike the earth with all plagues as often as they desire. Amen. May we be blessed by the reading of the scripture. The church is in the world and fulfills its function precisely while in the world. Time and time again throughout history, powers have risen and threatened to destroy the church, but the church has been victorious at every turn. Our task, symbolized in the two witnesses of the book of Revelation, chapter 11, is to bear witness to the gospel in this hostile world. The opportunity is now for people to hear the gospel, believe in Jesus, and be saved. It is a period delimited by God Himself, and our witnessing and testimony is valid in the divine court. Your preaching will expose unrepentant sinners on the day of judgment. There is no power of men or demons that can harm the church or prevent its task. The church testifies of Christ, and Christ protects his witness. Amen. My brothers and sisters, the church has a function in this world, and that function is to preach and to testify of the gospel of Jesus Christ, to preach and to bring the good news to the lost, to good news to the sinners, so that on the day of judgment, they will stand before their Creator blameless because they have accepted the gospel of Jesus Christ. Your job, my job, is to testify, is to teach others about Jesus, to teach them the way of salvation, and let the Holy Spirit do the work in their lives. But our job is to plant the seeds. Amen. May the Lord receive the honor and the glory.
Testify to love for as long.
Amen. What a beautiful song. And now we invite you to check out the YouTube channel, SCC English Ministry, for our daily Bible reading. And now we ask that the blessed love of God, the grace and peace of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, the companion and communion of the Holy Spirit, our great counselor, be with all of his children, now and forever. Amen.